was just a light power move, but snuck up on me. I didn't do that. Weird. That wasn't even the wind either. It is a 13-year-old camera. Yeah, that. I guess it does it at certain speeds. Now we're doing what the Antiques Roadshow back in the day would say is a northbound view of a southbound buffalo or something like that. You know, basically they're saying like pictures of you know, like the ass end of stuff doesn't get as much money as something coming head on. That's why some paintings are worth less. I don't know if they're leaving yet, but 16R's, they're doubling up their train right now. So, might be leaving. Or just getting ready to. Or getting it set up for an evening crew too. Actually, you can see him on point. Huh. There must be 21 working right next to him. Thank you. Here comes 16R, heading out.
16H, over.
16R and 6971 and a teenager.
Answering 16R, over.
16R is Bolton 6815.
On another line, that trash trainer set. Thank you. doesn't look like there's any big graffiti on them or anything. Been a while since I've seen like a good mural sized graffiti job, you know? Can't be too long since that section is only goes so far back until they cut into the cross-tracking of the NYSW yard and stuff.